Now it's your turn, David. And you must play as if there was no tomorrow.
David could be one of the truly great pianists.
No music teachers.
Well, perhaps you'd be glad to think about it.
How much are you prepared to give to your music, David?
David, everything, everything.
Everything. I've been accepted into the Royal College of Music.
Well, you think you can just do as you please?
It's one of the finest music schools in the world.
I want to go, and you can't stop.
I'm your father, who has done everything for you.
Don't do this to David. You mustn't stop him going.
Here you go. You will never be anybody's son.
Old enough to make up my own mind.
I'm your father, and this is your family.
I've seen enough to suggest
moments of genius.
Genius?
Rachmaninoff, are you sure?
It's the hardest piece you could ever play.
Well, no one's ever been mad enough to attempt Rachmaninoff. It's monumental.
Am I mad enough, Professor? Am I?
Don't you just love those big, fat chords? You have to tame the piano, David, or it'll get away from you. It's a monster. Tame it, or it'll swallow you whole.
You're David Heathcote.
That's right, Beryl, that's right.
Do you still play?
Oh, I mustn't. The doctor said I mustn't. It'll all end in tears if I misbehave.
I've got someone staying on weekends. He's a child prodigy.
Oh, what's he like when he gets to know you better?
Oh. What's the matter, David?
It's a blank. It was all such a long, long, long time ago.